In this video, I'm going to be talking about TIDs. A process can have several threads. A thread is a lightweight process. A process can do more than one unit of work simultaneously by using threads. A thread ID or TID is a value a system assigns to a thread. A process has a single thread doing the job. The TID will have the same value as the PID process it belongs to. There you go. That is what TIDs are.